Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
Captain!
Today, well, until we meet again is the name of the mission.
They advanced from behind also. Could they have traced our footprints?
Looks like they have us surrounded.
This doesn't look good, does it? Go on then, let's hear it.
My strategy is this. First, I will engage the monsters directly ahead of us. While I keep them occupied, the rest of you will divide into two units and spread out. When you
on
are...
On second thoughts, shut up. Basically, you want us to lure them into a pincer movement and smash them to bits, right?
I do.
Okay then, let's get on with it.
Legendary bandit turned hero coming through! Oh, Peachy, this end, Jessica! Over to you! Hold on a minute. You sure this is a good idea? Cool, blimey! Everyone get down! You all right, Bluey? You don't look like you're hurt anyway. I was worried I squashed you.
That was fun, wasn't it? Oh, you don't think I overdid it a little, do you?
A little? You're having a giraffe, ain't ya? You almost frazzled the lot of us.
Sorry to have inconvenienced you, your worship. Ugh, this is the problem with you. You get your knickers in a twist over the tiniest thing.
How many times? They ain't knickers. They're the boxers of a legendary bandit turned hero.
Oh. Thanks for helping us out back there. Who exactly are you?
Well, this will probably seem a little hard to believe, but we just arrived here from another dimension. I'm Jessica, and this delicate flower here is Yangus. Hmm? The monsters in your world have all gone a bit crazy, I hear. Well, how to explain? Let's say a friend of ours asked us to come and investigate why.
Yet more travelers from other worlds? What exactly could all this mean?
Intriguing. Unlike Terry and Elena, our new arrivals are plainly aware of our plight.
Well, it's been nice meeting you, but we'd best be on our way. Bye for now.
Hold your horses, Jessica! You can't just go running off like that!
Well, they're an interesting pair, aren't they?
You can say that again. Look, they're back to their bickering already. Seems they can't even agree on which way they're supposed to be going.
We too must choose a way forward. Come, friends! Onward!
Right.
Shut yourself, why don't you?
Perfect. They've gone off in two completely different directions.
Then we too must choose a path. To divide our ranks further would be too great a risk. Besides...
You do realise that while you're waffling on, they're getting attacked, don't you? Let's move!
Encourage Sarevna's recklessness.
Got it. Nearly there, everyone. Keep up the good work.
Don't let me down.
next. As long as we win, that's all that matters.
Alright, man, the video here, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.